right back after the break. And now back to the show on Nickelodeon.